process documentation is important to prove the success of the program. A MELAflash CF card and two network connections are available for log output. Documentation with a network cable means that the recorded logs are saved directly on the computer or network. The MELAflash CF card, which is included in the scope of delivery, is preset as an output medium. The slot is located behind the cover cap on the right-hand side of the MELAtherm 10. When inserting the card, ensure that the MELAG logo points towards the LED. When the CF card has been inserted correctly, the red LED will illuminate for a short time. We recommend outputting the CF card on a monthly basis for data backup purposes. Remove the card by pressing the ejection button. You can use the card reader to access the CF card and open the logs via the computer. When opening the log files for the first time, you must choose a conventionally available word processing program. Please select Word or Notepad. The opened logs provide detailed information about the correct process of a MELAtherm 10 batch.